Oh my! Do I have a banger video for you guys? Oh, what server are we on? DexMC, of course. Play.dexmc.net. Your favorite server. Plenty of updates. We just changed the wine spigot and a lot of pluggers has been added. I cannot tell you how hyped I am for this server. I love testing my cannons on here. But alright, Dexter, what are we gonna do today? Well, spoiler alert in the goddamn title, maybe. Today we're going to release this bad boy right here made by ID and Jack. It's a quick print, 2.5, 2 seconds with a button spam and a 1 bucket. I mean, you can build this bad boy in 30 seconds and 20 milliseconds and make sure you get those raiders far away from your base. I mean, this bad boy is absolutely amazing and I've used it plenty of times. In fact, if you go to all my PvP Wars videos, you can see this cannon all over the place. I mean, this might be just as much shown in the video as I am because this bad boy is absolutely amazing. But Dexter, what makes it amazing? Why don't you explain a little bit about it? The schematic is pretty easy, as you can see right here. You go ahead and build it at Y0, boom, and that is the exact right height for it. So it's extremely easy to set up, but as long as you have to Y at Y0, it is at the right height. On top of that, we have our SATCOM down here. We have a 1 bucket as shown. We have a hammer and power in 1. That's right. Ever heard of it? We have our scatter right here, our rev-off in the sand compression, using a staircase guider, with no banners and pistons to fuck up the power, no annoying repeaters all over the place, and the 1 bucket works absolutely perfectly on every single server. So there we are, guys. That right there is an absolute beast. Let's go ahead and fire this bad boy. So obviously, you can flick the lever. However, you should go ahead and read the rules on the server you're playing on and make sure that you can actually go ahead and make this a fully auto. But in this case, let's go ahead and just flick the lever right here and go to the walls. Now, keep in mind, I have no emerald blocks under this. So if anything fucks up, the cannon is gone. But it shouldn't fuck up. It really shouldn't. I've used it way too many times for that. Alright, so as you can see, it is a pretty simple hole. It is nothing major. If we go ahead and actually lower it down a little bit. So the reason we have such a small hole is because this right here is a quick print, obviously. Ever heard of it? But also, you gotta think about that this right here is probably something you're gonna make. Oh god, did you see that? You just took my backboard right off right there. But yeah, it's probably something that you're going to be able to see getting fired at somebody's raiding cannon if you're gonna go ahead and counter somebody's box or something. So as you can see, the hole is, well, probably not the biggest one. You can see the rev off as soon as we go right here. Where's the rev off? Come on, here we go. And you see the rev off right there. And that is really what makes it shoot kind of far as well. I mean, you can adjust as far out. Look how far we're adjusting right now. And we're really only using this right here as the power and the hammer. But Dexter, how does it work? First of all, let's go ahead and take a quick look at the booster. So the reason this is working is that you're going from the button right here into the repeater. That will go into this one, giving a quick pulse, ticking all the dispensers in there. And then you're going to have one that's slightly delayed to tick it one more time. And the reason this is actually possible is because we're using the infinity boosters, which essentially can't fuck up. And another reason this is working is because we are using a revolve. Look at the distance, or look at the, what's it called, the delay in between our power and the hammer. This is essentially what is making this possible, because we have this delay between it and we can get the revolve to actually work. I'm pretty sure we threw all the walls right now. I'm probably hitting, oh god, I don't know what I'm hitting. I should probably stop this. But yeah, hopefully that explained a little bit. We can go more into detail if you guys want, so go ahead and leave a comment if you want to go ahead and hear more about that and make your own cannon as well. But yeah, so the schematic, as you can see right here, is without this one here. So it's only this cube right there. Here we go. Perfect. So we got the scheme. As you can see, if we have all this line right around here, that is for your gen buckets. And of course, you can go in right here and just start spamming it. And there is going to be a block stopping you, making sure you don't go ahead and make walls all the way out here. But yeah, as you can see, it is extremely quick, quick print. You can just go ahead and fly down, print all the way up, print all this layout right here, gen a roof, start on the cannon, and all that will be done in literally 30 seconds if you're playing on a very good client, aka Falcon client. Use Dexter for a percentage of your Falcon client. Anyways, here we are, guys. That is the end of the video. I'm gonna go ahead and leave the download link down below. But Dexter, are you gonna share a watered version as well? I swear to god, if one more guy asked me how to water this cannon, I'm gonna be fucking nuts. All you have to do, break the ice, and the water's gonna go ahead and do everything for you. Ever heard of it?